what can I do? 'Cause I can't live without you. I can't live without you. Oh, tell me, what can I do?
Psalms 37 verse 4 says, delight yourself in the Lord and he will give you the desires of your heart. It is pretty easy for me, being a mere mortal, to make the desires of my heart an idol when my focus is on what I want instead of pleasing God. Honestly, it brought a sense of weariness to my spirit. So I decided, what better way to curb this weariness but by delighting myself in the Lord? It takes my focus off of what I'm waiting for and places it back on what is important, which is God. Once my mindset was changed, I quickly realized that waiting brings strength, not weariness. Let's look at it in this way. Delight is a verb. It is an action of taking great pleasure in him, to please him or to be his pleasure. This could be done by meditating on scriptures, keeping an honest heart, being obedient to his word, being all about his word, and more importantly, leading a consistent prayer life. The moment I decided to apply this to my life, my heart cry was, yes, I want the desires of my heart, Lord, but I want you even more. He reminds me every single day how much he loves me. I have his heart, his whole heart, as a matter of fact, and will always have his love. Have a happy Sabbath, everyone. And remember to always delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Make him the center of your world.